I guess so. I'm pretty sure most of us are very familiar with the two types of ship camouflage. The first one is concealment to make your ship a bit harder to spot in space, usually using the black sci-fi armor skin. And the second type is mimicry. So you paint your ship gray and people might mistake it as an asteroid. But I've been thinking about a third type of ship camouflage. So, if you guys look over there, you might see two ships. But they are actually the same ship, but one of them is painted half black to make it look smaller. So, I haven't tested this on survival. I'm thinking about testing it on the next grid AI update on my next survival playthrough. And I'm thinking with this type of ship camouflage, you can trick your enemy into thinking that your ship is way smaller and kind of bait your enemy into attacking you with a much smaller ship because they'll feel more confident if they think your ship is way smaller than it actually is. And the same logic can be applied for something else as well. For example, you can paint some of your turrets pitch black while keeping the others brighter than the black ones. And that way, people might think that your ship has less turrets than it actually has. So, I'm still waiting for the next grid AI update to test this theory in actual multiplayer survival, but for now, that's the third type of ship camouflage.